Duterte is running for U.S. Congress. No, not that one. Meet Edwin Duterte, a local businessman, realtor, and president of several Republican and community groups in Southern California. He's believed to be a distant relative of Philippine President Rodrigo Duterte. And after helping campaign for other aspiring lawmakers, he's now running for California's 43rd U.S. Congressional District.
This last year, I just saw that our current elected officials in California, there could be a lot of improvement both on a community level and on an international level. So I really believe that there are certain things that the federal level can do to help out the communities locally.
His father, who hails from Pangasinan, moved to Northern California in the 1960s as part of a professional visa. While he tries to be the first full-blooded Filipino in Congress, his main platforms include business, education, and technology, a vital role in his area, which is home to companies such as SpaceX and Snapchat.
Science, technology, engineering, and mathematics. I think those are the opportunities that we really need to focus on.
California's 43rd district, currently represented by Democrat Maxine Waters, includes several large Filipino populations such as Carson, Torrance, and Gardena, as well as parts of Silicon Beach. While he admits his last name may grab some attention, he believes his stand on certain issues will ultimately help him win.
I really believe that if I get the message that that we can do really good things in the district, I believe my last name will benefit, and not because of what's going on in the Philippines. I think people will see my last name, understand I am supportive of the community, and I really want to create an environment to better the community.
June 2018 will be the U.S. midterm elections, and candidates are beginning to apply. Duterte, who's been meeting with local Filipino communities, plans on holding a kickoff rally later this month. It's unsure if incumbent Maxine Waters will seek re-election. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.